This afternoon, we present to you, direct from the Rialto Square Theater in Joliet, direct from Bozo Circus, Wizzo the Wizard and Cooky the Clown, along with master illusionist Terry Evanswood. Plus, as an added bonus, some never-before-seen polka videos. So sit back, gather the entire family around the TV set. It's our special Easter program here on Polka Videos.
Pekka O transfers U.S. dollars to interest-bearing accounts in Poland through orders placed in the United States. Accounts in Poland bear a competitively high interest rate. Pekka O also delivers U.S. dollars to named individuals in Poland and can also guarantee the transfer of dollars from an account in Poland to your account here in the United States. Information is gladly given and transfer orders accepted by all authorized Pekka O dealers and by the Pekka O Trading Corporation, located in Chicago at 333 North Michigan Avenue, or call Pekka O at 782-3933.
Join the many thousands of satisfied van and truck owners who have been taking advantage of Chicagoland's largest inventory of van and truck ladder racks, locks, shelf units, and part bins. It's Keystone Supply, located at 4600 West Lawrence Avenue in Chicago. Let the experts at Keystone select the custom van or truck package designed to meet your needs and to fit your budget. For complete van and truck conversions, call the professionals at Keystone at 202-2680. Keystone, 4600 West Lawrence Avenue in Chicago.
And now, are you all ready to see some more doody-doo magic?
Yeah!
We have a special guest, a man of illusion, a man of magic, a very mysterious magician to perform one of the greatest tricks you've ever seen. Are you ready for him? Ladies and gentlemen, boys and
wonderful introduction.
But Cookie,
wait a
minute, Cookie, I wasn't introducing you. I was introducing a famous illusionist, magician.
I thought you were introducing me.
No, the magician, not you.
But I want to do a magic trick.
Cookie, these people...
How are you feeling today? By golly, I know they're fine. I just heard him say so. Oh, Wizzo. I almost forgot to tell you.
What? Tell me now. I must know.
The invisible man is in your dressing room, and he wants to talk to you. So go.
Tell him I can't see him. Cookie.
Wiz. Tell me this.
What?
Do any of the other members of your family suffer from insanity?
No, they enjoy it. But Cookie,
I should have known.
Cookie, I'm going to introduce the magician right now, so will you leave?
But I won't do magic trick.
They don't want to see you do magic.
You want to see me do a magic trick, right?
No!
Yeah!
No!
Yeah!
No!
Yeah!
You really want to see him do a trick?
Yeah.
Okay, Cookie, but make it fast.
This is a really good trick.
Make it fast.
This is the best trick any magician in the whole wide round world or other places has ever done.
What is it?
I'm going to take the fancy tall silk hat. I'm going to wave the almost clean handkerchief over it.
Yeah.
I'm going to say, come buddy. And a cute little bunny rabbit going to come right out of the
Wait a minute, Cookie.
Now that's a good trick, right?
Cookie, wait. Stop right there. Cookie, it takes years and years of practice for a magician to pull a rabbit out of a hat.
Oh, yeah. Well, I'll tell you what, I practice just like you do. I practice for at least 4.5 minutes.
Go ahead and do the trick.
Okay, I'm going to do it. Are you ready? You can be my assistant.
I can?
Yeah, you can hold the hat. Are you ready? Come, buddy. Cute bunny rabbit, come out of the hat. You're going to like it a lot. Are you ready?
I don't believe it.
Hold the hat.
Give me the hat.
Come, bunny. Ta-da!
No, bunny! He's a fake! He's a fraud! He can't do it! I told you!
I lost my rabbit!
He can't do it, see? He can't! He can't do it!
Where?
He can't do it! I told you he couldn't do it!
Where?
I told you he couldn't do it! He's not a magician! He can't do it!
My rabbit.
Cookie, you're not going to believe this.
What?
You are not going to believe this. The rabbit is on top of your head.
Look! Well, I guess I'll just leave him up there.
Cookie, why would you leave that rabbit on top of your head?
Because it's been a long time since I had a little hair up there.
Specializes is Chicagoland's number one source for all your favorite polka albums and cassette tapes. They carry all artists and all labels, plus Bel Air is your polka Ticketron outlet, where you can obtain tickets for all of Chicagoland's polka fairs and make reservations for polka vacations. While you're there, stop in at Blaz's Liquor and Deli. They carry kielbasa, pierogi, fresh cold cuts, and all your favorite wines, beers, and liquors and sodas. You can play the Illinois State Lottery, Lotto, Daily, Pick 4, and Instant. Bel Air Enterprises, located at 7208 South Harlem in Bridgeview, is open Monday through Saturday from 10 a.m. to 7 p.m. Remember, for one-stop polka shopping, it's Bel Air Enterprises.
Polish Airlines, now more than ever, the recognized leader in travel to Poland.
But you know something? That's not all, Tammy. Right now, we are going to cut you in half.
Wizzo, why is it always me that has to be cut in half?
Because magicians always cut a girl in half, right?
No, I think we should cut Terry.
Terry? Terry, Shazam! I'm stoning Terry. You are now stoned. You are now in a transom. And now, over here, please. You're going to get inside the box because you want to.
Because Wizzo wants you to. You want to get cut in half. You want to be cut in half like a girl gets cut in half. Doody, 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 do.
Oh, be sure to take his shoes off. Wow. Woo! You're locking his feet in there, now he can't get them out. I think you better lock his head in, too.
Doody, 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 do.
I can't believe that we're going to cut Terry Evanswood in half.
What? Good.
Okay, let's saw them in half. Are you ready for it?
Yeah.
Okay, one, two, three, lay it on them. I love to see people get sawed in half. It drives me mad.
Blazing. Next blade in.
Oh!
Yeah, just here.
Oh, he's good at it.
Good!
No, no! No! No!
No!
No, no! Wins out!
No! He's in there! Look at him! I'm gonna tickle his feet! Tickle, 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 tickle! Put them back together! We better put them back together!
And now...
No, 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 don't we? Oh, you're gonna kick him in the head, turn him around. What are we doing here? Get him back together. Get him back together. Oh. Isn't that amazing? Hey, Terry Evanswood, how did you do that? In fact, I told you I'd get you back in one piece.
The day to remember is Wednesday, May 16th, because the Ethnic Television Channel will present a night you will never forget at Bologna Banquets, 4604 South Archer Avenue, featuring for one night only, direct from Las Vegas, Nevada, the exciting Tony Smith Show, the most versatile show in the world. You'll also be amazed by magician comedian Ken Mate. Be a part of a live TV show and see which one of your favorite polka celebrities will be crowned polka television champions as Polka Combat broadcasts with Keith Stras and Jeff Chester. And presenting for the first time anywhere, on any stage, the world's greatest polka band.
Just imagine if you can, the world's greatest polka band.
Jerry Zahara, Andy Day, Jerry Tarka, Rick Rizzutko, Johnny Hisney, Eddie Wozończyk, and Jerry Mitek, all on the same stage playing together. You'll also have a chance to win an all-expense-paid weekend for two at the USA Polka Fest at the Oak Brook Hills Resort. The famous Polonia food will also be available. The doors will open at 6 p.m. Advance tickets $4 at the door 5. Tickets are now available by calling Beller Enterprises at area code 708-594-5182. Polonia at 312-523-7980. ETC at 312-775-9595. So much entertainment at one time, it will be definitely a night you will never forget. Wednesday, May 16th at Polonia.
If you are planning a visit to your family in Poland, it is important to remember the shortage of many items there to which you might be accustomed in the United States. Before leaving, it is advisable to provide both yourself and your family with these items, which can be obtained from the PKO Trading Corporation. PKO delivers to Poland on orders placed in the United States much sought-after items for home use. These include the inexpensive but large-capacity Danish-made Vestfrost freezers. Also, Italian manufacture washing machines by San Giorgio. A combination washer-dryer, also from San Giorgio. A clothes dryer. And dishwashers. PKO offers only the finest quality products at the best prices anywhere. Information is gladly given and orders accepted by all authorized PKO dealers and by the PKO Trading Corporation, located in Chicago at 333 North Michigan Avenue. Or call PKO in Chicago at 782-3933.
Well, wow, look at this mess out here. Cookie! Oh, Cookie!
Yeah!
Come on out here. Wizzo needs you to help you.
Yeah, I know, I know. I just read the small print in my contract. Okay, I'll do it. I'll do it, but I don't have to like it. I know.
Sweep it up.
Clean up the stage, Sweep up the paper. Boy, you're a litter bug. That's what you are.
Sweep it all over there, Cookie. And by the way, Cookie,
you can't even read the newspaper. All you can do is cut it up.
Cookie.
Wizzo went to night school. They never turned the lights on. Never.
Cookie.
In fact, he's a Sesame School dropout. His porch light may be on, but there's nobody home. I'll clean up the stage.
Nobody
Don't
home.
Worry about it.
Cookie,
I'll
when
do
you
it.
Get through cleaning up the stage, you must go clean up Wizzo's dressing room, and then you must clean up the trunk that they just took off, and then you must move all the props over to the side, and then go over there and pull all those switches so the lights will work.
Wait a minute! Wait just a minute! Do this. Do that. Do this. I'll just have you know I've only got two hands. I can't be in four places at one time.
Oh, Cookie! Why did that happen? Look, my leg is rising. Something's happening to me. Oh, I just remembered, Cookie. You can be in four places at one time.
That's impossible.
Would you like to see Cookie in four places at one time?
You can't do that.
Cookie, when I touch you with this magic stone, and I place you inside this box of Zulaku.
Zulaku.
Zulaku-laku.
Well, woo-woo to you,
you
too.
You will then be in four places at one time.
You can't do it.
One, two, three, four. Ah, look at that. All you have to do is step inside the box.
You want me to step inside there? All right, I'll sit. Should I?
Yeah! Yeah, get in there, Cookie.
Are you sure?
Yeah!
You're not kidding me.
No!
I bet you think I'm afraid to get in there.
Cookie, inside the
I'm
box.
Not afraid to get in there. If I wanted to get in that box, I could get in that box if I wanted to.
You wanted to, don't you?
Yeah! All right, I'll get in the box.
You think you'll fit in there, all
right? Boy, is that tight.
That's a tight fit, isn't it?
Yeah.
Should I close the door?
Yeah.
Oh, no. Oh, no, not the blades. No!
And now, there he is in four places at one time. One, two, three, four. I can't believe it. Should I put them back together? This one? Which one? This one? This one. Let's try this one. Let's try this one. Now, let's remove the blades and see. Wait, we better check and see if he's okay. What? Oh, Cookie.
Very funny. Very funny. I'm just a crazy mixed-up kid. How in the world am I ever gonna face my friends like this?
Probably at your knees.
Put me back together, you crazy.
Should
wizard,
I put them
you?
Back together?
Don't touch my suspenders.
Cookie!
Don't touch my suspenders.
I'm gonna unbuckle suspenders. Look at that. Ah, that'll make them mad. Doody 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 doody. Well, let's put them back together. Thank you.
Which one? This one? This? Let's try this one.
And now, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, with the power of the Stone of Zanzibar, you're going to see something you will not believe until you see it with your own eyes. Are you ready? Yeah. Bring out the lights and watch this amazing illusion. Terry, look into the stone. You are now under the power of the Stone of Zanzibar. And now would you place them into the brace. Watch.
The preceding program was a production of ETC, Ethnic Television Chicago.